start with this one. I just bought a penthouse in Bandra, and you being my well-wisher, I thought to invite all you guys over here. This is my beginning of Diwali, and I think isse zyada better Diwali meri kabhi hui bhi nahi, aur it's gorgeous for me. Well, right now with you guys, it's like the special plan I have. Apart from this, of course, I'm going to have my Lakshmi Puja. It's a new beginning for me. It's a new house for me. Yeah, that's the plan. Remember what I did once in the school days? I don't know if I should share this with you. I bombed Jalaki. I threw it at some guy and I ran away. And I can never forget that because my parents were mad because I was a tomboy in my school days. So yeah, so I remember that one. मिठाई खाना बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. पटाखे चलाना तो झूठ नहीं बोलूँगी. I eat a lot and we work so much. अब मतलब टेस्टी खाना तो हक बनता है. That's how I would look at things. You just need to work hard, eat and work hard. मैंने बताया special. नहीं, that's like the most special one that I remember. I'll beat you up. मैं भी सोच रही हूँ यार, भाई लक्ष्मी बम कौन सा बम है, ये मैंने क्यों नहीं जलाया. रस्सी बम for me is दीपिका पादुकोण. रणवीर सिंह रॉकेट सलमान खान. There's a lot of things happening, my friend. A lot of things. The universe has been very kind to me. It's like literally no time to breathe. No, I cannot share too much on camera, but there's like a lot of things happening. Getting a lot of offers for web series, like kilo ke aise. I would love to do that, but I need to get something. I need to find something that I like. So I'm waiting for that right one. Troll and your supporters goes hand in hand. It's not me, it's Amitabh Bachchan, it's Salman Khan, it's everybody on this planet. But the best part is the way they handle it. So you cannot just sit and complain. They love you. They have a right to tell anything. I mean, it's just the way you look at it. Just, I would say that, you know, don't, just ignore it if it's hurting you so much. Don't you know, put it inside in your system and get irritated about that. No, 100%. We all know what's happening. Mumbai mein, I've never seen this since my childhood. Diwali mein barish ho rahi hai. So of course it's a global warming. And I would definitely, I would support, and I would, mere side se jitna kar sakti hu, I would do. And I would request to everyone who's watching this interview, please, you know, keep it pollution free. Sabhi logo ko, to all the viewers, you guys are all my friends here. Happy Diwali, and thank you so much for coming to my brand new house. Yeah, you guys have been well wishing for me and very supportive. Thank you so much.